And a 17-year-old who's from New Hampshire but living in Maine was found safe in New York yesterday. Police say Alyssa Geyer left a residential group home in Bath on Tuesday. She didn't have any belongings with her. She reportedly went to go meet up with a man. Officials say they are working to get her back home and will keep on investigating the case.